Hi, I'm Kadra Golson. I'm author of Runes for Transformation and the creator of Galdracraft. For the past 30 years, I've been studying Norse mysticism and the runes and ways that we can bring these into practical use into our daily lives. Today, I would like to talk about how you can make a better, stronger version of yourself by connecting with your higher being, or called your higher self. Now, this may sound like wacky woo-woo New Age bullshit, and a lot of times it really is. But the Norse lore does give us subtle hints that this is actually a practical and viable use of our spiritual practice. Now, it's not very overtly stated. You're not going to find any passages in the Edda that says you need to contact your higher self. But it is very subtly hidden. One specific instance of this can be found in the Havamal, in the third section, which is called the Runatal Thatr Oldnis, or Odin's rune poem. This is the part of the Havamal where he hangs himself upon the world tree, wounds himself with a spear, and offers himself to himself in order to discover the runes that were already created. We'll get into that another time. But as part of this self-initiation, the line that is relevant to what we're talking about today is Sjálfr, Sjálfr mér. It doesn't translate very well into English, but if we look at the word Sjálfr, it means the self or self, and its nominative case, which means it's the subject of the sentence, Sjálfr is still the self, but this time it's dative case, so it's roughly to the self, and mér is also dative case, which means to me. So if we were to literally translate the sentence, it's the self to the self to me. And it is preceded by two words, O Geffen Othni. So the whole phrase is Geffen Othni, Sjálfr, Sjálfr mér, a given to Odin, the self to me. This is really talking about the duality of being. There is the self, which we have here in the real world, and then we have the self, which is like the higher being, the spiritual aspect of oneself. And this is the sacrifice. We can see this as a sacrifice of our daily self to our higher, more spiritual being. This is directly correlated in the Vedic tradition, where I believe it's the Mahabharata, where there's Vishnu communicating to Arjuna about the different forms of sacrifice. There's a sacrifice of inaction, which is meditation and contemplation. There's a sacrifice of action, which is going out into the real world and doing things for others. Then Vishnu tells Arjuna, there is the greatest sacrifice of all, and that is the sacrifice of self to the self. This is exactly what we see reflected in Sjálfr, Sjálfr mér, the sacrifice of the self to the self. And remember, the word sacrifice does not mean to give up or to lose or to throw away. The word sacrifice actually means to make sacred. And so when we sacrifice self to self, we are making our everyday self sacred with our higher being. That's really what Sjálfr, Sjálfr mér means. Now, if we look deeper into the poetic Edda, we come across the Gróðagáldr. And the sixth stanza of the Gróðagáldr gives us a very important line. And this line is Sjálfr leiðu sjálfin þig. Again, we have Sjálfr, the nominative case of the self. Leiðu, leads you. Sjálfan, this is the self again, but instead of Sjálfum, this is Sjálfan, which is accusative case, and it still means the self is acting upon the self. And thik is just reflective, it's you. Again, it's not a phrase that translates well into English, so this is a workings of the higher self upon the daily self that does not get translated to our English. People overlook it, and it gets ignored. But what this sentence, this phrase is telling us, is to let the self guide the self. Let the self lead you. And this is one of the blessings of Volva, Gróða, upon her son, is to let the higher self lead the self. Sjálfr leiðu sjálfin þig. So, hopefully you've seen that while it may be easy, and it may be reflexive just to blow off higher self working as New Age wacky woo-woo nonsense, I hope you see that it is a viable spiritual practice within the Norse paradigm. And this is something I want to bring to you through the journey of awakening your higher self, connecting with your higher self through this Abode Upon the Abyss series of music. You can follow the link below in the description to start your journey of connecting with higher self. Sjelfer, sjelfer mea, sjelfer leithu, sjelfen thik. Hail to those who know, and thank you.